our pick to send the act that's going to go through to the finals is Fungi.
Well, this was an extremely difficult decision that we had to come to. I mean, you saw the magician from Malaysia, Syrian magician, was amazing. He was definitely a front runner for us. You know, and then the aerialist beauty. Of course, after we made our decision, then when we saw all eight acts come out again, we were like, no, but what about the boy who was the dancer? And of course, the
Urban crew.
It was just all great news.
We had to pick one. So it's always very hard because, you know, we've seen them. And we watch them, and they are all talented. Some of them have upped their game. So at the end of the day, it's all about them.
I think it's really important, though, for the viewers to realize and to keep in mind that they have a bigger vote than us. So the viewers can sway this thing any way they want. We have limited power at this point. The viewers are the ones that really have the power. So get out and vote.
Good, y'all. This is Jay Park, and if you want to see more, make sure you subscribe right here to Asia's Got Talent's YouTube channel.